thanks for coming to Nutritional Truth. Is the water that I'm drinking pure? That's the question for today. And the medium you can ask for water to be is to be pure. But I'm not here just to tell you that. I'm here to tell you there are some waters out there that we buy on the supermarket. We pay for them. And they dehydrate you. And now you're wondering, how is that possible? I'm here to explain you that in the next couple of minutes. If the water has a low surface tension and a low wetting angle, the water becomes more wet. And with those two properties, the cells of the body become fully hydrated and the water is most effectively utilized by the body. Now, for your curiosity, if for any reason nutrients are unable to influx into the cells or efflux and remove the toxins from the cells, those cells die to accumulation of their own metabolic waste products. In order for the toxins to leave the cells and the nutrients to enter the cells must be in intimate contact with water. And the low surface tension environment is optimal for cellular health. The key to maximum absorption and hydration of water into your cells is that the water must have two, not just one, but two key properties. The number one is purity, and the number two is a low surface tension. If one of these two keys is not met, hydration, absorption will be hindered. Purity and organization are the two linking properties a water must have so your cells receive a maximum hydration and you age slower, you have more energy, vitality, and you're less vulnerable to diseases. Now, how do you know if the water has a low surface tension or not? Usually in laboratories you use proper equipment to measure it, but I believe that not everyone has those equipments at home. So now I will tell you how to compare two types of water. Let's give an example. We have here tap water, and we have an empty glass that we're gonna fill with bottled water. We just fill both of the glasses with 2/3 of water. And the next we need is 2 tea bags. We just put the 2 tea bags inside at the same time. And now we just need to wait. The one that dilutes the tea first is the one with the lower surface tension. Now we just pull the tea bags up and down. And we can see that the cup on the left, the cup with tap water, is diluting the water better. So we can conclude now that the water on the left, the tap water, has the lowest surface tension between these two waters. Thank you for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it and I hope you learned something today. This was just the beginning. Next video will be as well about water, but I'll be explaining some other properties. Subscribe to the channel so you can stay updated with the latest nutritional truth.